I just wanna chill and twist the lock. Catch stunts in my 745. You drive me crazy, shorty. I need to see you and feel you next to me. I provide everything you need and I.
Unbelievable places that actually exist.
I get my weed from California. That's that shit. I took my chick up to the north, yeah. Badass bitch. I get my light right from the source, yeah. Yeah, that's it. I got my peaches out in Georgia. Ooh, yeah, shit. I get my weed from California.
Your skin. Oh, yeah, your skin and bones. To something beautiful.
Y'all call it a moment, I call it life.
One day while the light is glowing, I'll be in my castle golden. But until the gates are open, I just wanna feel this moment.
You can't beat this sunset.
South African sunset.
Horseshoe Bend is one of the natural wonders of the Grand Canyon, and did you know that you can camp at its base? You can take a boat from Lee's Ferry up to the Glen Canyon Dam base. Just make sure you bring some friends and some kayaks. It's 15 miles back to Lee's Ferry. You can do it in 1 day, or we did 3 days and 2 nights. For more information, here's the number. Once you start floating down, you're a half mile deep enjoying beautiful views of the canyon walls. There's even a small current, so you don't even really need to paddle. And the water is crystal clear. We pulled all of our camping equipment on small tubes, such as our food, and of course, the all-important Rolling Rock. The campsites all have bathrooms, which is great, and the river is full of rainbow trout. And the water is a brisk 48 degrees year-round, so make sure you jump in. The campsites all have fire rings too, and I'm telling you, this is some of the best camping I've ever done in my life. Once it was time to leave, we went to Big John's Texas Barbecue in Page, Arizona. Check it out.